Good morning, Standard 9. We will start with a new chapter, Chapter 9, the Mughal Empire, and we will be doing the sources, Aid-e-Akbari source, then Taj Mahal, then Jama Masjid, and the Red Fort. These four sources we are going to study for the medieval period, the Mughal Empire. Now here, Aid-e-Akbari written by Abul Fazl. Who was Abul Fazl? One of the nine gems in the court of Akbar. He wrote Aid-e-Akbari, and this Aid-e-Akbari is divided into five books. It is divided into five books. First book describes about the imperial household. Second book describes about the servant of the empire, the emperor, military and civil services. Second book describes the servant of the emperors, military and civil services. Third book explains the imperial administration. Fourth book explains about the Hindu philosophy, science, social custom and literature. And the fifth book explains about wise saying of Akbar. Remember, these points you will be writing short note of Aid-e-Akbari, written by Abul Fazl. It is divided into five books. First book explains or describes about imperial household. Second book describes about the servant of emperor, military and civil services. Third book this deals with the imperial administration. Fourth, how Hindu philosophy, science, social custom and literature. And fifth book deals with the wise saying of Akbar. Next we have Taj Mahal. Okay, built by Shah Jahan in the memory of his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. It is a Muslim. Okay, it is a Muslim. Now here it is constructed. Now suppose short note description, then you will write main structure constructed on a high platform. One of each of the four corners of this platform, there is a minaret centrally domed, rise to a height of 56.1 meter, and the interior has octagonal chamber. This is important. Okay, this you will be writing the short note built by Shah Jahan in the memory of Mumtaz Mahal on the bank of river Yamuna. And the main structure constructed on a high platform. Each of the four corners of the platform there is a minaret. Centrally domed, rises to a height of its 56.1 meter, and the interior has the octagonal chamber. Now in this, one more topic which you have to remember is about Petrodura. Petrodura, it means here the Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is made up of white marble. It is made up of white marble, and with the walls and decorated, these walls are decorated with floral designs. The decorated with floral designs made up of precious stones. Okay, next you have Jama Masjid. Jama Masjid, biggest mosque in India, biggest mosque in India, built by Shah Jahan. Okay, and it is built on a lofty basement, built on a lofty basement with the majestic flights of steps leading to the imposing gateway of three sides of the courtyard. Three gateways, four towers and 40 meter high minarets constructed of red sandstone. Okay, and white marble. The face of this spacious prayer hall consists of the 11 arches, and of which central arches rises far above the roof of the level. This is about Jama Masjid, built by Shah Jahan. Done, it is the biggest mosque. So here this is about the description of Jama Masjid. So you have done, we'll be doing about Red Fort in the next video. You have done about Aid-e-Akbari, you have done about Taj Mahal and the Jama Masjid. Okay, thank you.